to this episode of Knights and Dragons, and today we're gonna upgrade the last of the Epic Boss Collection event armor, the Vardax Raiment. We put some rings and damage, and I think with the wings of appreciation should be good. But we got also the new Royal Family cape, and they will equip it. So this is the male version, and this is the female version. Okay, let's gonna enhance this and see how it looks like. So I will see you later. Hello, here I am back, and this is the second or the first transformation. And it looks now better, and looks like some China dragon thing here with the shoes. It's okay. You see here a scepter. Yeah, looks good. Not one of the best looking armor in this Epic Boss collection, but yeah, also the shield. No, the shield looks good. I like the shield, and this little diamond over here or gem looks good. So I'm gonna enhance it to level 50. So let's see the final transformation. So see you later. So here we have the last transformation of the Vardax Raiment. I think the last looks very good, and the female one looks even better. Also, I think the female one is my favorite. Here. Yeah, I will keep it in the female form with the Royal Family cape, or also the wings of appreciation. So thanks for watching, and this was it with the Epic Boss Collection armors leveling up. So thanks for watching.